All right, we found our first porcini. This is a perfect specimen. You can see here that it's got a bright white stipe with these cool reticulated features. And then underneath, it has pores instead of gills. So this is the Rocky Mountain porcini. I'll show you how I clean it up and leave the space for courtesy, which this person did not do because there's a bunch of So I try to just slice off the dirt as thinly as possible. And this also checks for bugs, which there is no bugs.